So I am super excited for this. Me and Joseph here. Joseph's taking this step of obedience. We see in Matthew 28:19, where Jesus says to go and make disciples of all the nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, and teaching them to obey all that I've commanded. And so this is a command that Jesus called us to be baptized. We know that baptism is not necessary for salvation, but it's a demonstration of our faith and being able to be obedient to Christ in this symbolic demonstration here. Yeah, let's do it. Joseph,
yes.
Baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.